Hello, St. Dominic's School, students, parents, and parishioners. I wanted to share a quick message with you and introduce myself. I am Mrs. Dawn Bieran, and I am honored to have been selected as the next principal for this wonderful school. I would like to share a little bit of information about myself, both professionally and personally, with you to get to know you, since at this time we are unable to meet in person. I myself am a product of Catholic education. I attended Nativity of Mary growing up in Bloomington, and for the past 14 years, I have been working in Catholic education, first as a development director at Holy Cross Catholic School, and then I moved into the classroom, teaching everything from 4th through 8th grade at both Holy Cross and at St. Wenceslaus Catholic School, and for the past year, I was the principal at St. John the Baptist Catholic School in Vermilion. I completed my undergraduate program at the College of St. Benedict, and I am proud to say that I am a Benny, and my husband is also a Johnny. I finished my master's program through the College of St. Scholastica, and this fall, I will finish my principal licensure program through St. Mary's University. It is by no accident that all of my education has been in a Catholic college or university. Catholic education is something that I am very passionate about at all levels. So, personally, my husband Pat and I, we live on a small hobby farm with our three children, about halfway between New Prague and Elko New Market. Our boys will both be students at St. John's University in the fall. Justin will be a senior there, and Logan will be a freshman. And our daughter Natalie will be a sophomore at New Prague High School. I would like to take the opportunity to thank Father Gregory and the school board for all they have done to support me in this new position and onboarding as I move towards my start date in July. I am very excited to begin my time as principal at our school. And until we can meet in person, I would like to wish you a very happy, safe, and relaxing summer vacation. Take care.